When you purchase an ESD license, your vendor will send you an email with the product code and the URL where you can download it. Remember that before you start, it is important to have an administrator account to add, modify, or delete roles, domains, and create the infrastructure for your users. Now, you can go to portal.office365.com. Remember to use your administrator credentials. If your user is already created in the console you are using, you can use your company name as the domain and change it using the steps below. We recommend using a name that is easy to remember, and you will have a domain that will provide more security in Microsoft Cloud. You can use a domain name which you already own, even if you are using it for a website or email address from another provider. First, find your domain and verify that you own it, so that you can add it to your Microsoft console. To do this, you will need to log into the website that hosts your domain. Depending on your host, it may automatically connect to your console, or you will need to update the domain manually. Once you have verified that you have control of your domain, it is time to go back to your console from the dashboard view, which is located on the top left. You will find the menu. When you click on your applications, you will get the admin option. Please click this option. By doing so, you will get access to a different panel, which has a menu located on the left side of the screen. Each of these options shown have the possibility to be expanded to get detailed information. It is necessary to click on the Domains option and then select Add a Domain. You will be asked to verify your domain. To do so, you will have three options. 1. Verify the TXT records in the DNS of the domain. 2. If you cannot add a TXT record, you can add a country to the DNS records. 3. You can add a TXT file to the domain website. Choose the one that fits your domain status.